This is Keith G. Saturn for Rockabilly Hop, with Today in Rock and Roll History. On this day, May 16, 1936, doo-wop singer Corinthian Kripp Johnson of the Del-Vikings is born in Cambridge, Massachusetts. Kripp sang lead on Whispering Bells, among other songs. For more rock and roll history, like, share, follow, and subscribe.